that they would have to have, you know, basically mulching, mulching blades. Because there's no reason to keep picking up all these leaves.
Anyone else?
I have one more question, sorry. Are you planning on replacing the person who left?
Yes.
Oh, I just, oh, wanted to make sure. Okay, thank you.
You looking for a job?
No.
Not job. You know, those were easy questions, and I'm proud.
No, thank you.
Those are like, yes, wrong, what do you have?
I'm not getting paid. You're giving a lot of credit.
Yes.
No.
Drop a ball.
Leave it for the sweet.
Yeah, it's throwing money all over the place.
Put that on.
Is that, does that have, wait a minute, before you put that away, does that have George Washington on it? Does it cost money?
Yeah, it does, look.
All right, and the last four numbers?
Listen, that just means that I have a dollar now, because I had nothing before.
Joe, for the sweeper?
Yes.
You mentioned your, what are you going to do, go out for the money, or are you going to put the order in?
Put the order in.
All right, so we have a signed IMA on all of that?
We have an agreement, a preliminary agreement on the IMA, but we still have to get the sweeper.
So do the other municipalities know that we're moving forward to purchases without a signed agreement?
I know that Mr. Drolman does.
Okay. Because I know we need to do this sooner than later, because we're going to lose the money, right?
Right. And we're probably looking at 90 days, I was told.
Yeah.
To accept delivery, so I'm hoping it's before that.
Okay, yeah, we can, yeah. Okay, cool.
Is there going to be school Wednesday? I just throw that in.
No, there's not.
You leave school 5 a.m. like everybody else, they cut it off.
Here, I'll send that.
Add some more last.
Sea biscuit in the fourth, no. I don't know, it depends.
Say a nor'easter.
What channel you listen to.
Sure.
What weather service. They haven't been right yet.
Even my Bill Evans is letting me down.
Don't worry, the rush for the water and the bread and all that other stuff that nobody has in their house will happen on Tuesday night regardless.
Everybody's making French toast.
We were actually going to sell bread.
You know what, you'd make a fortune.
We decided against that.
You think that nobody had snowstorms before?
Yeah. Any other comments? Concerns?
I'll make a motion close.
Make a motion.
Sure.
All those in favor? Thank you for coming.
Thank you.
Please enjoy the snow.
It's better than Saturday night.
Yeah, exactly.